abusua Ghana ha yewra a wono enana ehwe enwuma enwuma aso yeye ano yewra alan kwajo tremasin a wono na ehwe trade ministry ano eno de nimu nyam abepie dwuma die ase na obeka se enche na yewra ade ne dwuma to ho se trade minister na obepre ahwese MPP ebe hu ne mobo na won ato aba ama no ama na kodi ana wa kotu franka ama amanyoku no ama fi 2024 mu wa ko jina se yento no so aba no me ga na mampani opani e na ejinchia e wo yenua christian atutwa sam ne na okida a ye di no easily gon ha ajiringa no astrotech park no so e do aba wo jinchia no abusia we e live update a ye di free ha Eddie Ebrel. Hi, Ghana News TV. So, Mr. Why didn't you come? Waba ha no subscribe ya mama. Samson na ko Facebook. Na wo bibia obetchen ano wa bomodi ano watchin stars bibia na ne. Wa subscribe nso e wo eya ya Facebook. Se na bibia ano ya de video beto a obenya bia hwe na wanya bia tie. Eno ana ya de boa ene ya de enyi abomu. Ya nimu nyina enyi abomu. Samson se uba YouTube na o subscribe na se opese unya pecs efi ye ho ana se opese wo ye prime major senior subscriber e wo Ghana News TV so na wa bomodia na wa select ye pecs no na categories ni wo ho se bronze se gold platinum membership no ba bia opese wo belong no na ye sere wa bomodia na watua na waje e ho amaye ye nkohwe se nia ye nua ye papa ye ja ye bibia ye former minister Alan Kwajo Chemartin Enchia no senia ekoye.
Please don't forget this is the one week observation of the late Christian Atsu Chasa. The actual funeral will be held at the forecourt of the State House on the 17th of March 2023.
And ladies and gentlemen, there comes the former Trade Minister of the Republic of Ghana, Honorable John.
Minister,
Obu, please make way as he begins there with your penny to the whole family of the late Atsu Chasa.
No camera.
And Asu, Anna, Omo, Eddie,